Learning of Class 8 with Nur Hikmah S.Pd.E. from MTSN 8 Hulu Sungai Selatan, Kalsel. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello my students, how are you today? Hope you are fine, amin. Let's pray before study. Today we will learn 1. How to state and ask if someone can do something. 2. How to state and ask if someone will do something. 1. To state and ask if someone can do something. Untuk menyatakan dan menanyakan apakah seseorang dapat melakukan sesuatu. 2. Look the dialogues. Can you play the guitar? Bisakah kamu main gitar? No, I can't. Tidak, tidak bisa. Can you play the angklung? Bisakah kamu main angklung? Yes, I can. Ya, saya bisa. Can you do it now? Bisakah kamu melakukannya sekarang? I am not sure, but I'll try. Saya tidak yakin, tapi saya coba. Can you come to the party? Bisakah kamu datang ke pesta? No, I can't. Tidak. Can you help me? Bisakah kamu menolongku? Certainly, tentu saja. Can you climb a tree? Bisakah kamu memanjat pohon? I can't. Saya tidak bisa. Number 2. To state and ask if someone will do something. Untuk menyatakan dan menanyakan jika seseorang akan melakukan sesuatu. Look the examples. Udin, will you help me to bring this book? Udin, maukah kamu menolongku membawakan buku ini? Sure, tentu. Siti, will you come to my party? Siti, maukah kamu datang ke pestaku? Of course, I will, tentu. Lina, will you go to the canteen with me? Maukah kamu ke warung denganku? Let's go, ayo. Ben, will you close the window please? Maukah kamu menutup pintu? I'll do it, okay. Now let's do like example. Sekarang mari kita lakukan seperti contoh. Can you play the violin? No, I can't. Bisakah kamu main viola? Tidak. Ada tanda silang. Number 2, play band. Number 3, sings. Number 4, dance. Ada checklist berarti yes. Number 5, play football. Ada tanda cross, berarti no. Number 6, badminton. Now, let's do like other example. Sekarang, ayo kita lakukan dengan contoh lain. Number 1, will you read a novel? Maukah kamu membaca buku novel? No, I will not. Tidak. Number 2, read fable. Number 3, meeting invitation. Undangan rapat. Number 4, birthday party. Undangan pesta ulang tahun. Number 5, watch television. Ada tanda cross. Number 6, sweep. Conclusion, kesimpulan. Number 1, to state ability and ability, use can or can. Number 2, to ask ability, use can you. Number 3, to state willing and unwilling, use will or won't. Number 4, to ask willing, use will you. That's all our lesson today. Thank you very much for your attention. See you next time. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.